Step 2. Placing views on layouts. In this step, we will place project views as drawings in the layout sheets of the layout book. We will speed up the process with the help of the automatic drawing arrangement. We will also use ArchiCAD's layout grid system to arrange and title detail drawings automatically. Activate the A7 Elevations layout by double-clicking on its name in the Layouts folder of the layout book. Select Fit in Window from the context menu. Notice that the layout is empty. Only the items of the master layout are displayed in red. Click the Project Chooser button in the upper left corner of the navigator. Select the Show Organizer item from the list. Place the organizer to the left side of the navigator. The organizer helps to overview and organize views, layout, and publisher sets. Activate the view map in the left side of the organizer. Activate the layout book on the right side. On the left side of the organizer, open the Architectural Elevations folder to display its content. Click the first elevation view to select it. Hold down the Shift key and click the sixth elevation view in the list to select the first six elevation views. Drag and drop these views onto the A7 Elevations layout in the right side of the organizer. Open the layout to display its new content. All elevation views have been placed and automatically arranged on the layout. Select the 2400 mm by A0 landscape master layout in the navigator. Click the Settings button at the Properties tab page to open its settings dialog. Notice the Auto Arrange New Drawings radio button checked in the Drawing Placement panel. Click the Auto Arrange Setup button to display its dialog. This feature automatically arranges drawings on the layout based on these settings. You can define direction, distance from the margin, sequence, and gap values for the placed drawings. You can even create new layouts automatically if the current one is full. Click the Cancel button twice to close both dialogs. Activate the Interior Elevations layout by double-clicking on its name in the navigator. Select the Fit in Window option from the context menu. Select the whole Interior Elevations folder on the left side of the organizer palette. Drag and drop this onto the A8 Interior Elevation layout on the right side of the organizer. Notice that all drawings in the Interior Elevation folder have been automatically placed and arranged on the Interior Elevation layout. Open the A09 Detail Drawings layout in the navigator. Select the Fit in Window option from the context menu. Select the A0 Landscape Master Layout in the Masters folder of the layout book. Click the Settings button in the Properties tab page to display its settings. Note that the Align and Assign Drawings to a Grid radio button is checked in the Drawing Placement panel. Click the Grid Setup button to display its dialog. The Layout Grid helps to automatically place, arrange, and title detailed drawings based on these grid definitions. You can set the number of cells, assign numbering and naming logic, define primary directions and margin distances, and so on. This feature was specifically designed for the easy and fast placement and publishing of detailed drawings. This is indeed a great help when working on large projects. Click Cancel in both dialogs to leave them without any changes. Select the Details folder within the Architectural folder of the Organizer view map. Drag and drop it onto the Detail Drawings layout on the right side. ArchiCAD automatically places one detail into each cell of the layout.
Activate the A10 door schedule layout in the Navigator.
Activate the Fit in Window option from the context menu. Select the D1 door schedule item from the Schedules element folder of the Organizer view map. Drag and drop it onto the door schedule layout on the right. The door schedule was placed on the layout, but it is not the correct shape and size and thus will not fit onto this layout. Let's fix this. Select the door schedule on the layout. Select the Move Drag option from the Pet palette.
Click its upper left corner and drag it to the upper left corner of the printable area of the layout indicated with the blue rectangle.
Open the Drawing Selection Settings dialog from the info box. Open the Properties panel. Select the upper left position button in the Anchor Point field. Click OK to apply the changes. Click on the lower right corner of the schedule. Select the Restructure Table command from the Pet palette. Move the cursor towards the lower right corner of the layout and click the upper left corner of the Layout Number field to complete the operation. ArchiCAD will check if there is enough space in the layout to place the schedule in multiple columns and will restructure the door schedule content accordingly. Once the processing is done, the layout book is complete. Notice that some of the views have already been placed on layouts for saving time.